What are you doing?
Hmm? Oh, I didn't realize you were here. The sculptor has been coughing blood. I took a sample of this blood for my dragon rot research.
A sample of his blood?
Yes. Blood that he's coughed up. The color of the blood itself appears to be tainted, stagnant, but the sculptor's blood alone isn't enough to reach any conclusions.
Is there anything I can do?
Yes. Bring me samples of blood coughed up by others that suffer from the dragon rot. If I have more, I'll be able to learn more about the disease.
If I come across anyone afflicted by the dragon rot, I'll ask them.
Thank you. Goodbye.
You're here too. It's so busy here today.
Look, a smoke signal from the Great Castle Gate.
Is it Lord Gyoubu?
Yes, that's definitely Gyoubu the Demon. Ashina is safe so long as that man guards her doors.
Ugh!
We managed to drive them back once, but the Interior Ministry's army is far too powerful.
And that is why you wish to use the power of my blood. It doesn't matter how much power you obtain. You'll keep on fighting until you're a monster, incapable of feeling pain or fear. I do not wish to corrupt the lives of men.
Look at this mountain of bodies. Ashina cannot be defended by normal means. Not me.
I could never be as strong as you, Lord Kenichiro. I do not yet know what it is I should do.
It has been a long time since that happened. Wait all you like. It'll do you no good.
Gyoubu Oniwa! As I breathe, you will not pass the castle gate!
Gyoubu the demon.
Care to purchase an offering?
Another one.
Where you find the departed, you'll find the memorial mob. A battlefield is our paradise. Go ahead. Buy an offering. Where you find the departed, you'll find the memorial mob. Wherever your travels take you, make sure you bring some offerings.
Another rat. Ah, but those eyes. A starving wolf. Before I kill you, tell me your name.
Tell me your name!
No name to give. You shinobi are all the same. You die nameless, with no one to mourn you. However, your left arm, a prosthetic shinobi arm. It reminds me of... That's it. A one-armed wolf. I like it. Which means Sekiro. That is what I shall name you.
Who are you?
I am the Tengu of Ashina. Come, Sekiro. Care to hunt some rats with me?
What?
Rats have snuck into Ashina, scurrying about like they own the place. There are all kinds of rats out there, and they must be cut down. Every last one of them. It seems you have a talent for killing. Allow me to help you hone that talent. What'll it be, Sekiro? Will you hunt rats with me?
Very well.
Excellent. You'll need this if you're with me, Sekiro.
What is this?
The face of a rat, and where it makes its home. Go and kill it. If you do, I will give you something that will aid you in battle. Go and kill it. If you do, I will give you something that will aid you in battle.
You survived. That accursed Gyoubu's finally a corpse, I take it. That changes nothing, you know. There'll be more wars, there'll be more corpses, and deep-seated hatred will run wild. Where's all that hatred go? Haven't you ever wondered? Guess not. Guess you haven't. That's why I pity you. And I pitied him. Now then, be gone already. There's no end to war, no matter what this old hag says. Your duties will never change either. That's just how it is.
Thank you.
saw...
Yes?
I saw you and Lord Kuro in a vision.
A vision?
Yes. Where is Lord Kuro right now?
He's being kept near the keep at Ashina Castle. The gate to the castle, however, is shut.
I see.
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf. I'd like to make a request.
What is it?
Please show me your face.
What?
This white mark, is it a birthmark?
No.
Then, that must mean it appears on those who have received the dragon's heritage. Or perhaps, it's a symptom.
Are you done?
Yes, that will be all. I'm sorry. That was rather rude of me. Goodbye.
Oh, I see you've acquired something quite interesting. A mechanical barrel. It's a mechanism that can serve as the very core of the prosthetic. Hand it here. I'll fit it to the arm for you.
What difference does the barrel make?
With a versatile base such as this, I can use various purifying agents to further hone that fang of yours.
Purifying agents?
Purifying agents are materials that can be used together with the barrel. Things like gunpowder and scrap metal. So if you find something of that sort, be sure to bring it my way. What is it?
Sculptor.
I don't need your concern. I'm not normal, you see. No mere dragon rot will kill me.
Sculptor.
I don't need your concern. I'm not normal, you see. No mere dragon rot will kill me.